today we're gonna be doing this psychedelic, like melted eye Salvador Dali pop art type of makeup. And if you want to keep on watching, then definitely just keep on pressing play, keep on doing what you're doing. And if you like my channel, please subscribe, comment below, and notifications are always available. That way you can see when I post next. Usually it's about twice a week. So enjoy, you guys. Okay, so I'm gonna start lining this and kind of creating this effect. I'm just measuring out where I want this to be now. Okay, so now I got like this measured out and I kind of gauge where my pupils are gonna be. I'm gonna start filling this in with white. I'm just going in and starting to fill this in using a white. Okay, so I got one done with the white. I just have to fill in this other one right here. I'm just starting to fill in everything. Make it like a little bit more white. And then I have to tint this to make it look like the whites of my eyes. Okay, so I feel like it has like a little bit of yellow, so I'm gonna go and start kind of yellowing this out a little bit and starting to make like an actual realistic white here. See this red right here? I'm going in now to kind of dab this and start making like a fake tear duct. See the tear duct I'm making? I'm just like going in and making this red and like shading in the tear duct and just creating all the little shapes that I need in order for this to look realistic. So makeup look, I'm just going in and shadowing like this color you see. Just trying to make like the size of my eyeball. Just patting everything in, and then I'm just trying to make it like stop at a certain point. And I even went into my tear duct and I'm just trying to draw everything out. You guys see like that yellow tone in my eye, like right here? I'm just trying to mimic that and try to get all the yellow tones in. So I just added in like, see that dark color right here? I just added in all that. I'm just gonna blend it out together. Okay, so now I'm just taking like a black eyeliner and I'm going in to make like a fake pupil, like measuring out where exactly that is and just going down and just shaping where it would naturally fall. Okay guys, this is the final makeup. You guys think it's cool and groovy? Then hit subscribe, comment below. Once again, thank you so much for